Today, I'm not sure when this video get up, but I'm gonna, you know, get it up soon, because like I said, when I buy things, I want to get it up for you guys soon. So if you want to get something, you can run and get it, okay? So yeah, and it's all Christmas stuff pretty much, except for maybe one thing or two things, but everything is Christmas decor, Christmas ornaments, stuff like that. So I want you guys to see this. And yes, I got my other beret hat. I love beret hats for the fall and winter. Yes, I do. So all right, but anyways, let me get started on this so you guys can see everything. Lemon water. Okay, so I don't even know where to start. Okay, I have like 5 or 6 of them. Like, I don't know. But I, you know, I wanted, like I said, I wanted to show you guys this stuff real quick because I just got back and I wanted to share with you. Okay, so I got some little bulbs for, you know, the Christmas tree, the small Christmas trees. There's a glare. So these are silver. Okay. And I picked up these because they're like pink and kind of like a mauve-ish color. I'm not sure if I'll use them, but if I don't, I don't think you can't even see the color. They're like a mauve pink. So you can see the pink there, yeah. So I just said, let me get them because you know if you don't get something at Dollar Tree, bam, it'd be gone, okay? Oh, I gotta show you my nails, guys. Look at these nails, would you? Look at them. Is that gorgeous or what? I know, I absolutely love them. I had to show them real quick. Yeah, all the bling and everything. Yeah, I don't use polish on my nails anymore. Everything is paint now. Yeah, everything's done. You know, that's the new trend, you know? Yeah, even my nails gotta be in trend, guys. So, I mean, it's been out for a while, actually, it's a trend, but yeah. So, I just love. So, all my nails for now will be mostly paint, except for my toes, you know? Okay, so here's some garland, some silver garland for, like, the little tree. I'm so sorry for the glare, guys. I know I say that all the time, but I can't help it. I hope it's not too dark in here, because it is evening. Okay, so, I got another one of these. These are actually for Tamia's tree for Christmas, her little tree. She has a little tree. Us and our little trees, we just love these little trees. Okay, and then I got, okay, I do, okay, I hauled a little black tree, okay, from Walmart. I don't know if you guys remember, but if you didn't remember, I'm going to insert a picture of it. It doesn't have anything on it now, okay? It's in my kitchen, actually, right? Okay, so here is my little tree, my little black and white tree. I did end up getting these little pumpkins at Dollar General. I went back and got them. I don't know if you guys seen my other video, but you'll know what I'm talking about if you did. Okay, so here is my little black tree that I was going to decorate with the black and white buffalo check.
And I will show it in another video after I'm done decorating it. So yeah, so let me turn it this way. So there it is.
There. Okay, so yeah, so that's my little black tree, and I'm gonna actually decorate it, you know. I think I'm gonna keep it like that all year round, actually, but I'll show you the stuff I got for it, you know, when I get to the bag. But the reason why I'm saying it is because I bought these lights that I'm pretty sure that they're tea lights. I mean, LED lights. Tea lights. Oh my gosh. Shut up, emojis. You know I'm gonna make mistakes, but I don't, it's not me. LED lights, yeah. So, and there's 10 lights in the pack. These are, they look like, what are they? Little Christmas trees or snowflakes or something? Yeah, but anyways, I don't wanna waste time. But I got two packs of them for my black tree, yeah. Cause I hope they're white, I swear. Cause one time I bought some lights and they weren't white, okay? They were like a purplish color or something. And I was like, are you a cutter man? Okay. Okay, and then LED lights again, but these are, oh my gosh, I was looking all over for these. Stacy, I found these, but I didn't find them in different colors, but I did find the white. I love these. Yeah, look, they light, they have lights inside. I bought four packs of them, okay, because I love them. I love to string them in my living room. They're very classy, guys. They really are. They look gorgeous, okay? They're a tube light, like they're a tube, and then they have the light inside, you know? They're beautiful. I know, I hate to drop stuff, but... Guys, wait till I show you this. Okay, now I have a pencil flock tree. Okay, I did show it in a shorts, okay, last year. You know, I love it so, so, so much. It's gorgeous, and I'm going to do it all this year, like, really, what was classy last year, but I'm going to really go all out this year and do it, and I'm going to do some decor. Matter of fact, I'm going to show you my bowls, too, that I decored right there.
Okay, guys, here's my bowls. Now, I've showed them many times, but with different decor, you know, in them. But I DIY'd this whole bowl, but every holiday I change it up. Like, I keep the flowers and stuff, but, you know, like for Halloween, you know, I keep the stems, and I put this in for Halloween, and this has hats and the pumpkins. You know, every Halloween I do switch it up. So I just want to show you that. They're big black bowls. And I put the bling around them, and I'll show you the other one. But they're underneath my coffee tables, but they're it's in a different area, so it's kind of hard to show. I mean, it's kind of different. And then I always have the tea light candle in the middle with the glass, kind of like the glass jar. But yeah, that's how I did it. I DIYed it. I think it's so beautiful. So that was the other one. Okay. And I think I'm gonna show you guys one more thing that I hauled.
I want to show you this black feather wreath that I got. I think it's so beautiful. It has a little bit of the purple in it. I did haul it, so I thought I'd show you guys. I did put it on my door. This is my door into my living room, but I just love it so much. So I just thought I'd share that with you guys real quick. Now, I put the stuff in for Halloween, so, you know, I just wanted to share those real quick because I love to do DIYs decor. Yeah, wait till you see this. Oh my gosh, wait till you see these bulbs, right? So I got this bulb. Now, remember, all Dollar Tree, $1.25, guys, look at that. This is a silver, okay? Yeah, isn't that gorgeous, right? Right? And here's another silver. It has a different pattern on it, though. And they're like plastic, whatever. So, yeah, for $1.25, though. Can you imagine these on my tree? Look how big they are. Oh! Okay, and then sometimes I don't know why I keep my glasses on. Okay, and then this is a gold one. I'm not doing my tree all silver this year. I did mostly silver last year. Well, I mixed it up a little bit, but I'm doing, I think, silver and gold. I don't know. We'll see. There's this one I love so much. This was the only one left, guys. I'm going to try to find another one. I absolutely love this. It's gorgeous. Look at that. Look at that. It's gold. I love it so much. And these are big. They're huge bulbs. I want to get more. I absolutely love them. You know, I love, love, love. And this is another gold one. Look at it. It has like a little different pattern on it. I don't know if you can see the pattern. Yeah, see. Yeah, like I said, so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. Yeah, and I want to try to get a few more. Yeah, I'm going to go to my other Dollar Tree. So that's two bags. Okay. All right, now this right here. Let me do this one. I don't want anything to fall. Oh, my gosh. I got the bags piled up here. I don't want to drop nothing, guys. Yeah, I ran out today. It's been raining. Our weather has been really, like, raining, okay? It's been pouring here, and it's been cold, yeah. So, we're supposed to be hitting some snow, so, yeah. But you know me, I still do my fashion. I'll do it outside, because I don't, you know, take my pictures inside. I don't like to do inside unless I absolutely have to, so. Models in all weathers. Okay, look at this bell, guys. Look at how beautiful. It's a silver bell and it's like plastic. Yeah, isn't that pretty? Yeah, I seen that. I was like, ooh, I have to have it. They just put out this Christmas stuff. They just put it out, okay? And these are two ornaments. You know, they're two for $1.25. So I thought, why not? Look at, like, they're fuzzy and got the silver. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't. Okay, now I'm gonna do a DIY for my Christmas tree, okay? And I can't really explain to you right now, but I bought these, but I have to go to Hobby Lobbies and get more. Okay, these are branches, but yeah, I'll have to show you when I'm done. But this is the gold, okay? And this is the silver. They're a little bent up because they were in the bag. But yeah, gold and silver, okay? So you get the drift, I'm gonna do my tree gold and silver, right? Okay, and then I got this, okay? It has the little, they're gold berries. They look silver, or maybe they're gold berries. And then the pine cone and a little bulb. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna have to do it, like I said, a DIY, but I have to go get some more of that stuff, okay? Okay, now this is the only, I think, don't quote me, this is the only kitchen thing I bought because I love this. I love the drying mats. You guys know that. I hauled them so many times. And it does say sweet home on it. Sweet home, sweet home. The other one said blessed, I think. So black and white. So I thought, I just love the drying mats, okay? Now I got this. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. This is actually my daughter. She did get me one though. Oh, I don't know where I put it, but it's, yeah, she got me one of these too when she went before, not today, but when she picked me up because she's seen it. And gnomes, isn't it cute? Oh my gosh. It's an ornament, but I'm not going to use it as an ornament. Yeah, so that was hers, but she, like I said, she did get me one. And look at it. I got the gnomes. I don't know why his arm's up. I can't bother with the arm up. Yeah, so here's the gnomes. They had a couple of them. They had like the red and stuff like that, but I'm not doing a lot of red for Christmas either. I just do a little bit, so. You know, I love my gnomes. Okay, and I picked this up actually for her. I have one too, but it's already, I already have it. She picked me up one. I love these monogram. It's a monogram leaf. It's white beads and it has a T on it for her name. I have one too. I already have it up in my beauty room. So yeah, it has an R on it. Love the monogram leaves. Okay. Ooh, whoops. Okay. Another bag down. We have a couple more bags, guys. Okay. Now my daughter loves to paint. Okay. Like you see the gnomes back there. And oh, by the way, I'm going to show you my little display too. Right here. Bam. Okay guys, so here's my setup. I just wanted to show you real quick. Nothing too, you know, big and, you know, just I wanted to show you. You know, I don't do the snakes or the skeletons. I already told you that because it's not, God is not a Halloween, but you know, I try to do the fun stuff, but it's still not Halloween, but I just wanted to show you real quick, okay? So my daughter painted the gnomes for me. She likes to paint little tea lights and white pumpkin. And I just have some like purple, it's like a mesh, you know, around there. Okay, and this is my little black and orange Halloween tree. And I just put a black flower up there with the silver. You know, I love silver. And that's my gnomes. You know, I love the gnomes and I always haul them. And down here, I just have actually a candle. It says spiders on it and that's a black velvet pumpkin. Yeah, so I decided to show you that. I'm just going through it real quick. This is the guy, my little ghost with the purple socks. Okay, and there's a little scarecrow. Yeah, with my light and my little tea lights. And there's a little black pumpkin. And then I'll move up here. Here's my little guys, my shelf guys. Sit on the shelf. Yeah. It's just the rose I put there. And Boo, mummy. And then the owl. Yeah. So I love those little shelf guys. Okay. Then move down here. And this just says believe. I mean, welcome. Oh my gosh. I have one that says believe. That's why. Welcome. I do believe. Okay. Another tea candle and my beautiful shoes. And there's a Boo ceramic pumpkin. And I do have a tea light in there. Okay. Let's move over here. Another black pumpkin tea light. And that's that beautiful pumpkin that I got years ago. Like I said, I really don't do orange anymore, but you know, that's gorgeous. I would never give that away. And that's my little gnomes that you see me haul. And there's my little green guy with his little green socks. Okay, come down here. This is my beautiful DIY that I did.
I know you can't see that too good, but yeah, I just put it there. And my paper lantern. I absolutely love the paper lantern. And there's some more ceramic with the boo and the tea lights in it. They're white, okay. Then over here, I just have a spider, the spider web, yeah. And then, you know, I ran the lights across. They're actually purple lights. I don't know if you can tell if they're purple or not, but yeah, that's all I did. I didn't do too much. I didn't want to overdo it or anything. And I just put two little pumpkins down here, black and a white. So yeah, that's just my little setup. Like I said, nothing too big, extravagant. I don't like to go overboard or clutter or, you know, I'm just funny like that. So yeah, but I just wanted to share that with you real quick. So I hope you liked it. And yeah, all right, there you go. Yeah, just something plain and simple. Like I said, I didn't go all out. I don't want to go all out. Eventually, I'm going to do away with Halloween altogether. Yeah, I mean, because I just, you know, like I said, when you're close to God, you don't, Halloween is not of God, like I said, you know what I mean? But like I said, I try to do the cute, fun things. Nothing gory, nothing bloody, you know, no skeletons, no snakes, especially not snakes. Ooh, I had a dress that was snake print. I got rid of it. I totally got rid of it. I don't have anything snake in my house. Nothing, nothing. Okay, so this is a pumpkin. Check it out. She's going to paint it. It's ceramic, okay? And it has like leaves on it, or flowers, I mean. Leaves or flowers? What are they? Leaves? They could be either, I guess. But anyway, she's going to paint that for me. Probably for Thanksgiving, I think, okay? She loves to paint. And you know, these things cost a lot at Michael's. Yeah, they cost a real lot. Ooh, bag, don't fall. They cost a lot at Michael's because she usually gets them at Michael's. But we seen these and I was like, God, oh, you gotta get these, you know? This is so cute, guys. Look at it. It's a little owl. It's a little light wet. And then when she does paint them, I will show them to you. But these are going to be like for Thanksgiving. So, yeah, she likes to paint. So, yeah, so those are those two. I like to do DIYs, you know, like decor my house, you know, make it real pretty. And look at, there's like a glare thing going on there. And she likes to paint and do art, which is really good, crafty. Okay, I look at three more bags, guys. I do got a Bath and Body Works. I did go there today, actually. I hate to be in the same outfit again and do another haul because I know I did that for two videos, but sometimes you got to do what you got to do if you want to get stuff up, you know? I'm almost messing my hair, but I got to do what I get to do. Hey, okay. All right. Now, I have bought these trees before, but they're a little bit different, like, and I really like them, so I bought two of them again. Bling, bling, right? Yeah, so I bought two of those, and I don't know, because I bought one, I think that's like that, and then the other one is different, and I wanted two exactly the same, so that's why I bought that. Okay, and this is for my daughter, again, for her DIYs, you know, when she does her craft and, you know, makes stuff. So there's a silver and a red and a gold glitter, because I want her to do something for me. And, oh, God, I had to get a stylus for my phone, because I constantly use stylus. Look at all them colors. I thought it was nice. Oh my gosh, it covered the whole phone, the whole camera. Oh, I'm crazy. Okay, this is Merry Christmas. I had to get it because it's a gnome, of course. Oh my gosh, right? And the you know, I love the buffalo check too. Look at that. Isn't that cute? Yeah, so I had to get that. Lord, I'm telling you. Okay, so two more bags. Oh, guys, these are so cute. Okay, these are the popsicles. Oh my gosh, this one looks like it's ready to break. It better not. I have to take it back. Oh, it did break. Oh, I could stick it back in, I guess. Look at that. No, it's loose. Well, I could glue it, actually. But anyways, this is the popsicle trees. That's what they call it. It's gold. Bling, bling. Yeah, it did. Look at that. It came out of there. But I'll glue it. I'll put some glue in there. No problem. No problemo. Okay? Yeah. I don't like that. Unless I go get another one. But they'll be gone. Because they had all different colors now. They had a lot of different ones. So, if you want any of these, go get them. The little pop bottle treats. They're so cute. I'm so mad that one broke. Oh my goodness. It's glitter. I'm getting glitter everywhere, guys. Everywhere. Okay. All right. So, here's some ornaments. Other ornaments I bought for my tree. I think I have a couple of these from last year, but I think I only have the silver. So, I wanted to get, this is gold. I know it looks silver in the, doesn't look like a disco ball. It looks silver, but it is gold. This is gold. Okay. And the lighting, you know, the lighting throws you off, you know. Now, this one is silver. Let me make sure. This one's silver. Ornament decor. No, this is gold, too, actually. I know it looks silver, right? Look at that. Nope, that's silver. This is gold.
Now you can tell that's gold, right? I know that other one did not look gold though. What the heck? With the hat, man. Okay. This one's silver. Aren't they pretty? For a dollar? Come on, you can't beat it. They're like kind of plastic, kind of. And they got all the bling. I just love them. Love, love them. Okay. And this is the last one. This is gold too. I have a few of these from last year, actually. So, yeah. So, my tree is going to be glam, gorgeous, and classy. I know I say classy a lot, but that's just what I like, you know? Everybody's got their own flavor, right? And like I said, it's not about just my fashion classy. I like my house to be classy. Not cluttered either. Okay, now, this is funny. I bought some duct tape because I have to do something. Project. All right, now, all these ornaments I'm going to show you right now is for that tree, that little black tree I showed you. I'm going to put those lights that I showed you, those LED lights, and I'm going to put all these ornaments on that tree. And I will show you when I'm done. I don't know if I have to get any more ornaments, but yeah, because my tree is going to be the buffalo check for my kitchen. It's going to be buffalo check for my kitchen. Yeah, so here is a wreath. Isn't that cute, guys? Oh my gosh, I love it so much. Okay, and then here's going to be the top for the tree. Yeah, that tree, I just love it. That tree that I got, that one, oh my gosh, from Walmart, that is so beautiful. It's not the trees you get from Walmart. I mean, from Dollar Tree. It's not the little trees you get there. It's a totally different one. And here's some little bows. Buffalo check bows. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's so cute, right? How many minutes am I at? 14, and then if I do the photo shoot. Yeah, I'm just in a very casual outfit today. I just got a bodysuit on, you know, and it was pouring, raining, and I hate when I get my hair wet, to be honest, so I had to whip my beret, but I love hats anyways. I'm a hat person, so yeah. All right, so quick goofing off. Okay, I got these balls. Look at that. Isn't that cute? Yeah, I got four of those, and they're, you know, two for $1.25, okay? And then I got this. Oh my God, how cute is this, right? I can't stop saying how cute, right? Look at that. Is that cute or what? Oh my gosh. Yeah, right? I thought that's adorable. I mean, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna have more ornaments or not. I don't think so, but I got what I seen today. They just, like I said, put all this stuff up. Okay, so this is all new. Yeah, look at this. It's like a little birdhouse. Look at that. Is that darling or what? Oh, I'm like, is that whole? I'm so crazy. Isn't that cute? Yeah, so that is all my stuff for my little black tree. And I'm going to keep it in my kitchen. I'm going to just keep it up all year round because I keep my tree in my beauty room up all year round. I just, you know, decorate it different. I put different decor on it, you know, for every season and stuff. And, oh, there's really, there's two more. I don't know if these are, well, anyways, these are in another bag. Yeah, there was too much. So, okay. All right, that's it, guys. That's it. Haul is done. I'm wondering what time is it. It's 16 minutes. By the time I put the photos in, it's going to be probably about 20 minutes. And I don't, 20 minutes. I don't like the videos to be that long. I would try to hurry up and do my bath and body, but because I did run to bath and body today. But I wonder if I should show you. You know what? I'm going to show it to you real quick. Hang on 1 second.
I'm back.
Okay, guess what? I found another Dollar Tree bag. Now, my daughter got these a couple days ago. I didn't get these today, but I thought I'd show them to you real quick. I always get them. I gift these a lot, but you know what? They're different, okay? Yes, they're the snowman mugs. I absolutely love them, but I don't like the nose this year. My nose is, they have it painted on like that. The nose that we got, we were like little pudgy nose, like, you know, like they were like a 3D nose, you know? She only got two of them. They're sold out already. I kind of did want to get two more, but yeah, I seen that bag over there, so I said, let me do it. Okay, now this is Bath and Body. I'm just gonna, real quick. I'm not even gonna put this in title because it's not, okay. This only thing I got was, I had a coupon for 20% off, okay? I got five foaming hand soaps for $25, and I had 20% off, okay? And then I got my free gift, okay? So I just want to share this with you really quick. Okay, so my free gift was, Bath and Body Works, 1,000 Wishes. It was a shea butter cleansing bar, okay? And they had different, you know, different scents, but I got the, you know, the 1,000 Wishes. It smells so good. It really does. The only thing is I'm very sensitive with soap, you know, about like perfume soap. That's the only thing I'm not sure about because, you know, my skin is very, very sensitive, okay? So, I'll see, you know what I mean? Because I use a sensitive soap. Okay, now these, I wanted to get these. I mean, these are, some of them are new, okay? So this was Crisp Morning Air. So these all smell really good, okay? So I just wanted to show you guys in case you wanted to get some. Yeah, trust my judgment, okay? It's really, like, now I don't do, these are the gentle foamy hand soaps. I don't do anything that smells like food, okay? I don't like food in the candles. I don't like food on my hands because, but this is just me. Like, things I say, guys, it's just me. Everybody has their own preference. I just don't because it makes me hungry. If I start smelling the candle that smells like food, it makes me hungry, seriously. And I don't, you know, I try to stay away from stuff like that. So, weeds and stuff. So, okay, now this is, okay, this is, I bought this before, Kitchen Lemon. I buy this, I'm almost out of it, so I had to get it. Yeah, I'm totally almost, Kitchen Lemon, and this one I also buy from a kitchen. Kitchen Mandarin. These two are amazing. Both of them smell great, guys. So, if you put these in your kitchen, those are the two I would advise, okay? Now, I got good taste, guys, so trust me, okay? Okay, and this is called Sunrise Woods. This smells really good. I've never, ever seen this one, never. Like I said, they do have some, I don't know if it's just maybe new packaging and then it has the name. I don't know if anybody seen any of these, you know, and, you know, let me know any of these scents before, because I haven't seen some of them in the foamy hand soaps. But sometimes they keep the same scents, but they use different packaging, you know, so. And this is the good old, you know, Black Cherry Merlot. I love that one, so I got that one. All right, so now we're up to, oh, well, I started it over, so I don't know. But anyways, that's it, guys. I just wanted, because I got this stuff today, so I wanted to share it, okay? And I do, like I said, have another Bath & Body Works haul, but it's from a while ago. And I'm not going to share. I am going to share it, but, you know, like I said, you probably still can get some stuff, but I'm not going to do it today, okay? All right, guys, I love you all so, so, so much. But remember what I said? God loves you so much more. All right, so, like I said, I'm just casual today. You know, I wanted to run out and do this real quick, and I wanted to do this haul for you guys, so... All right, guys, so I love you all so much, and please stay happy, healthy, positive, and always, always keep your faith. Keep praying, because God does answer prayers, but on His timing, and if He feels like it's right for you. I always say that. All right, guys, so guess what? I will see you. You gotta love it, right? You ready? You gotta love it. All right, bye.